Audi is recalling about 1.2 million vehicles worldwide because the electric coolant pumps can overheat and possibly cause a fire. About 400,000 of them in the U.S. and Canada. This recall covers the 2013 to 2016 A4, the 2013 to 2017 A5, and then the 2012 to 2015 A6, and then there's more, the Q5 SUV from 2013 to 17. Dealers are going to have to replace the pumps at no cost, of course, to the owners of the vehicles.